sandwiches and have, they have to come in and pay like a $5 fee for like commercial, $2 case, which they want. If they want to add like a fee on top of their food and they can, they can go to the arcade or something like that. And then they can have, then after
hours.
If
they want, no, they can do it now.
Okay, an hour for $3. Like, look at one arcade and I would like
listed here. Like, you need a quest item that's not here.
Your uncle's tattoo shop downtown, and when you look at all the shops, that's also very... Yeah, that's all that's in my dream, because number one, I own a business, and I own a business that I cannot really use since I lived there. Like, I would have to lose my house to lose my business. Like, I have my house and my business. And then you can't really lose your business because you live at your house. So, I mean, even if you only have one customer for a month, technically your business, you won't have no rent to pay your business because you own it already. You already own it, so you can't lose it technically. I mean, you can have a really hard time buying groceries, but technically you could kind of, you wouldn't technically, like, a lot of restaurants go out of business because they can't pay the rent. I'm just saying.
Sorry, I'm getting kind of...
I think I would want to be a through, yeah?
Yeah.
What is the best flavor ice cream?
listening to that podcast and watch the recording on Disney Ever Stream. The average anywhere between 130 to 170 people watching the stream, which also get 1,000 views and 2 hours for the best. And thank you guys for the time. We'll always love to see you guys after a serial break with Power Rangers Legacy Wars and Star Wars. God bless you again. Thank you.
Yeah, try not to say your name, because you're not RV, you're She's mean. Everything she says is condescending.
Mm-hmm.
savings are very low.
Thank you.
Jackson, the movie so soon. I can't wait. Also, I can't wait. Also, Spyro.
It's gone!